SpiderNet is a retrieval device that's going to be most useful when there's multiple large fragments that can't be removed. Okay, good. So we're going to push forward a little bit, then close. Got that nice and snug. Mm-hmm. And so now we're ready to come out. You can see we can hold the polyp out in front of us in order to continue the examination.